I can remember you to the fact that you are saying defending, defending, that is our problem. And then I said, no, no. The defensive organization starts with the attackers. It's the whole team. And now we are the best defenders of the Premier League. And now you are saying you cannot attack. No, it is not true. It is not true. It is only a moment in a process. And I can imagine, because Wayne Rooney is a fantastic player, and the expectation is much higher than another player in another club. That I can imagine. But you have to give players also time to come back in a certain shape. And that is what we are doing. And I have confidence in this player. But he gives also more than only scoring goals. He's our captain, but also an example for the whole team. So that's also that he has more credits than any other player.
Yeah, hugely impressed. You know, it's a big step to come to this club to play, and with the expectations and you know, the standards that have been set, and with that comes the responsibility, and you know, for a young lad to come over to a new country, a new sort of culture, and doesn't speak an awful lot of the language, you know, to start like he has is incredible, really.